The boom in buy now, pay later is well known, with at least 10 players offering the service. But for the first time, new data looks at how they all stack up. Here's Eddie Meyer with which ones do it best and which ones you should avoid.
Afterpay may have led the way in buy now, pay later, turning itself into a multi-billion dollar juggernaut. Now it has growing competition. In research for Nine News, comparison website Canstar has assessed them all, and Afterpay keeps its place at the top of the pack with 5 stars, as does Humm. That's based on their fees, features, availability, service, value and consumer financial protections. At the bottom of the list, Klarna and OpenPay.
There's a huge difference between the maximum fee and the minimum. And an example might be that on a $100 purchase, if you miss payments for 3 months, so it's a serious default, you might be up for as much as $50 or $0 at the bottom end.
And that's important because the financial services regulator ASIC last year found that 1 in 5 buy now, pay later customers were missing their repayments and accumulating late fees.
Eddie, thank you.